Did we scare you, Nigel? We're sorry.
Okay.